Representing tonight's colors are Legion Post 7 Roland E. Patno Jr. of Rochester. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we do ask you to please rise, if you are able, and remove your caps as we welcome the King's Choir as they perform our National Anthem.